every run hurts quite a bit. There's a lot of recovery time. I can't go on runs 2 days in a row because it's just too painful. So.
Anna Eames is running the Twin Cities 10 Mile on Sunday, and it won't be easy. Eames was born with fibular hemimelia. It's a birth defect that caused her right fibula to be shorter than her left and her right foot to have only 3 toes.
Just to prove to myself that I can do it and have that drive again that I've been missing for a few years.
Here's Team USA.
That drive led to her competing and winning at 2 Paralympic Games.
And Eames, what a team that is.
Where she earned a total of 3 medals for swimming. She originally began swimming because it was one of the only sports she could do that didn't cause her pain. But after she retired from the sport, she decided to start running at the age of 23.
I wanted to stay in shape, and it's a way that you can easily do that. I wasn't a member of a gym. I kept moving around from city to city.
Every time she ran, she learned more about her body and how to work with it through each stride. She started running 5K races and also learned that just finishing was enough.
A lot of people want to go out and win, and that was always my mantra. So this is new and just trying to do it, you know, for fun.
This year, friends encouraged her to sign up for the Twin Cities 10 Miler, her very first and potentially longest distance she's ever done. So what's it going to take to get her to the finish line?
Not thinking about how much you have left and, you know, thinking about how much time you still have to run, but kind of taking it 1 mile at a time, going for little goals each time. You know, I'm just going to keep, you know, running up until that pole and then that pole.
She also says staying positive will help her get through. Camille Williams, Care 11 News.